Hey, what's up? Kyle here again. Welcome to another episode of my movie hunting series where I'm going to go out and buy DVDs and Blu-rays to go shopping. I'm here with my girlfriend Lisa here again.
Hi, guys.
XX Pinto Star XX, and she was in my last movie hunting video, and we're doing another movie hunting video where we're going to go to, I'm going to drive to Paramus Park Mall and go to FYE because I wanted to look around and see what I could find. And I think I want to get this one movie. I want to get this movie because I saw it last night on Halloween called Critters. It's a 4-movie pack for $10.99, I think it is. And we're gonna film around there and see what kind of cool movies we could find. Do you want to get anything today?
I mean, unfortunately, I don't have any money with me today, but I'm going to probably just look around. I go there, look around, but if I see anything, I'll just take a screenshot on my phone, and yeah. Maybe I'll pick it out later for Christmas this year, or maybe next year for my birthday. It depends on what I really want, so.
I mean,
it really depends.
Yeah. Yeah, your anniversary is coming up in a few days.
It's on Monday.
On Monday. Mwah. I'm so excited. 2 years.
2 years together.
2 years together.
Mwah.
Yeah. And we haven't done a movie hunting video in a long time. I'm trying to get back into the groove of doing these. You know, I'm going to make them more special this time, though. But we're going to be hitting the road now. And also, we hope you all had a great Halloween. Happy Halloween. You know, you get lots of candy and scares. And, I saw this movie on Halloween last night. It was a few nights ago. And I saw the first one. It was really good, the movie Critters. And now I want to see the sequels. And this is a 4-movie pack. I want to get the box set, but that's like $50-something. There's a box set, like, you know, Critters box set that I'll probably show there if they have it. But I'm going to get the cheaper version.
Yeah.
The cheaper edition. But anyway, though, guys, let's hit the road. Hit the road, Jack. And let's start this movie hunting video. And let's see what movies we can find today. And stay tuned. Hope you enjoy it. And see you soon. Peace. I'm going to hit the road now. Alright, now we finally made it to the Paramus Park Mall, and let's go do some movie and DVD movie hunting and find some cool movies and Blu-rays and DVDs. We're at the Paramus Park Mall going to FYE, and here's the outside. Well, this is Macy's backstage. But we're like, this is the entrance to get to it, but let's go search for some movies now. We'll see you in there. Hey, Lisa, what's up?
Hey.
How's it going?
Good.
So what are we doing now?
We're just going into the Paramus Park Mall now. We're gonna go to FYE, and we're gonna look for Blu-rays and stuff.
Yeah, it's been a while since we done this, right? We've done a movie hunting video, right?
Yeah, I know.
Right.
Yeah, last time I did was back in May.
Look how tall I am standing on this thing.
You're on the sidewalk, dude.
On the sidewalk.
Yeah.
Look, see if I stand down and if I stand up. Look at this. Yeah. But are you getting anything today?
Nah.
Yeah.
No, because I'm gonna wait until like probably Christmas. I don't know if there's any movies I want this year, so.
Yeah. It's a big movie week.
Yeah, I know.
Big movie month. And there's a lot of stuff that I want. There's something I want to get in FYE, but it's called Critters, the 4-movie pack. And I want to get Critters Attacks, but I'll wait to get that for Christmas or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, when the price goes down. But we're going to go in now and see you there.
All right, see you.
Going into FYE now. Let's see what we can find today, Lisa. See, this is the... You got the $5.99 section. Let's see what they have here. Better... Did you ever see this? What is this?
Better Off Dead,
John Cusack. This, you know who this John Cusack? He's so young in this. He looks like Matthew Broderick from Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
Oh yeah.
This is a good one. She's the Man.
Mm-hmm.
Some other stuff. Coming to America. This is a funny movie. I have this.
Mm-hmm.
And, this is, they're making a sequel to this now.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I can't wait for that. The Breakfast Club.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good movie, very classic. Yep. Can't go wrong with that.
Exactly.
Dave's and Confused. Napoleon Dynamite, Grandma's Boy.
That's funny.
Oh, that movie. A lot of good movies here. Okay, let me see. There's really not much. Here, over here. Remember this movie?
Oh yeah, Angels in the Outfield.
Yeah, you remember that?
Yep, that was an old classic back in the
90s. Yeah, I didn't know they had this on DVD. And look at this one, Georgia's Jungle. Remember that?
Oh god, that movie.
That's a funny movie.
Dab it.
No, I don't. This movie I have all of these.
Hi, Day, Shrink the Kids.
Yeah, I love that movie. Of all the series, these are great. This is a great movie.
Conehead?
Yeah, I have that movie too. This one's a good one.
Oh yeah, not the remake.
Remake was terrible. This one's my favorite.
Oh yeah, the classic.
I have it. It's with Elizabeth Shue.
Mm-hmm. Well, I got it.
All of
the Company, that's a good one.
Goosebumps.
Oh yeah.
Let's go over here and see. This asteroids. Look at the size of this blow pop.
I know.
You get a blow pop.
Oh god.
This is Sparta. I don't know. I'm the. And they get the black, they get black pop, black cherry, all different kinds. Look at this, candy sushi.
Oh my god, yeah. That looks so good.
Oh my god. What the hell, who would want this?
I know.
No, it's fine. I had the earring. Rice Krispie Treats. This movie I want to get. I'm going to get this movie for hopefully for Christmas. I want this one.
Mm.
This was. What'd you think of this one, Lisa?
I think to be fair, I like the other two better.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I like the other two better. But I want to get this for the collection, so.
Mm.
I'll get this another time.
Yeah.
Child's Play remake, that was bad.
That was terrible.
I didn't like that. This is good, Aladdin.
Oh yeah.
I'll have that in my next review.
Mm-hmm.
And this is gonna be my next
DVD
review.
DVD update.
And this is gonna be my next DVD and Blu-ray update. Toy Story 4. Lion King. Look.
Oh yeah, the remake.
What did you think of the remake?
I liked it. I mean, it can't go past the original.
And then they got all these here. Exclusive FYE titles. Adam's Family. the It. It's the original Stephen King's It. Mm-hmm. Evil Dead 2. We saw these at Comic-Con, right?
Oh, yeah.
Of Halloween. Mm-hmm. The remake of Halloween. Starbucks. I guess they're going to Starbucks. Mm-hmm. Halloween 2. The Thing. That's a good one. Pet Cemetery. This is a good one. The Shining. Mm-hmm. That's one of my favorites. And now they're making Doctor Sleep. Where we're going to review soon. We're going to see soon and review it.
Yep.
Ooh, yeah, hit me now.
Mini mochi?
That's
a gummy.
What's over here? Oh, they have these.
Oh, yeah.
These are great movies.
Oh, yeah.
These I love the first one the best. This one I have these. Mm-hmm. First one's my this is my personal favorite house. But that's
called. Oh yeah, that's a good one.
The Devil's Rejects was really good.
Yeah.
The new one was not the best, but
I don't like I don't like Three from Hell either.
Yeah. It was
alright. Yeah.
It's open.
Oof. Very Chucky got in there.
Chucky.
Chucky did it. Oh, this is cool.
It dolls and mm-hmm. characters and stuff. Smell that?
No.
Look.
Oh, look, those are cute.
Chucky plushie and It plush. Pennywise plushie. How much is this? $12.99. Guess who this is?
Freddy Krueger.
Yeah. Jason.
Jason.
Looking for Critters now, for the movie I want to buy. This is a good movie. I have this one.
Oh yeah, Chill Factor?
Yeah. This one is gonna be my next DVD and Blu-ray update.
Mm-hmm.
Where would Critters be?
Critters, I found it.
Found it. Gonna have the 4-pack.
What?
Where's the 4-pack?
So we found it.
Right here. It was originally $14.99, but now it's on sale for $10.99.
That's a good deal.
Yeah. I couldn't find that. I didn't know where it was.
It was in a different part of the store, though, but thankfully we found it.
And there's this one.
Blu-ray, that's only the first movie,
This is not the first movie. This is the newest movie that I want to get to someday. Maybe for Christmas, right?
Yeah, maybe for Christmas, yeah.
It's the new one I heard about. Oh, I heard it's really good. I heard mixed things about it.
Mm.
This one's rated R, and the other one's a PG-13. Is that funny?
Yeah, it's funny.
I just watched Critters last night. It was really good.
Oh, yeah.
First one. This is the one I watched last night, the first one. Really good.
Oh, yeah.
Really good movie. Chosen, what's this? These are classic movies. Child's Play, like the Child's Play movie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Child's Play.
Oh, that's just really cool.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, this is a really cool edition.
Look at this edition of Night of the Demons.
That's a cool addition. Look at that. That's a great movie. Check that addition out.
Wow.
That's really cool. Oh, I heard of this movie, Nightmare Cinema. That's a, I heard that it's a good movie. Nightmare on Elm Street. I have this. This is a movie I want to get to.
Which one?
Scared Stiff.
Oh, yeah.
But look how much it is. It's $34. You get it online, it's cheaper. For yeah. 20 bucks.
It's a rare edition.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's not a rare. It's just.
Is it a rare movie?
It's sort of rare, yeah. Not really rare, but like more like. It just came out, like, you know, it's like more of like. It's an older type of movie. It's more of like, you know, a Sean video type of movie.
Oh, I see. I don't really sell them here.
It's a monster. It's a really cool movie. Look, I saw the trailer. It looks really cool.
Mm.
I don't know what it's about, but it looked really cool.
Oh, okay.
Scream.
Jake Saw movies.
Saw movies.
That's cool cover.
That is a cool addition. Look at all the Saw movies you get in here. Saw 1, Saw 2, Saw 3, Saw 4, Saw 5, Saw 6, Saw 7. What's that for Saw 8? Saw 8.
I saw Saw 8.
Jigsaw.
Like,
I saw Jigsaw. Yeah, I liked it. You didn't like it?
I thought it was alright. Reanimator.
Yeah, look at this edition for Reanimator. That's a cool edition.
That's a cool cover.
I have this movie too. It's a great movie. Rawhead Rex. Oh, they have the original edition. I have the new edition. Look at that. Is that cool?
Oh, that's awesome.
I have this movie. It's really good. Lost Boys is great. It's a great one. Look at this one of this edition.
Last House on the Left.
Last House on the Left. That's a cool edition. This is the original Last House on the Left. I have that too. Sleepy Hollow. This is a cool edition.
Mm.
Good movie.
Oh, yeah.
Of Eyes. Another great movie.
Classic.
Yeah, did you ever see that?
I've heard of it.
The original. It's the original. There's a lot of good stuff here. What was that one movie you wanted to see? Was it Deep Rose?
Red Rose?
Red Rose.
Sorry.
I wanted to see that too, Red Rose. Oh, Sweet Alice. Oh, they don't have it though.
Oh, don't have it?
Yeah.
That's fine.
It wasn't that great. It was an okay movie.
Which one?
Alice, Sweet Alice. What's this? I heard of this, but it's not really a horror movie, it's more of a thriller.
I think I've seen it. It was like, yeah. It was not much horror though.
Yeah, I know. Dead Knight. This looks really cool.
Mm.
Look at the cover of that. I like that the trees and the
cool.
Vines. This looks interesting. It's from Dark Sky Films. Got an itchy leg. What's Overload? That's a horror film? No, it's not.
It's more action.
Yeah, I know. Oh, remember this?
Oh no.
This is the remake.
Oh.
Terrible, right?
Boo.
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 This is the good one.
The original.
This is the good one. These are the two good ones. Both of these are actually good. You never saw the second one.
Mm.
I have the first and the second.
I never saw the first one.
You never saw the second.
Nope. I can't watch The Grudge actually because there is a dead cat.
Yeah. What's that other movie? Deadly Friend.
Deadly Friend?
Did you ever hear that movie?
I've heard of that one.
It's by Wes Craven. chick's really pretty.
Is that?
I don't know. Kane Hodder, Bill Mosley, Dee Wallace is in this. Sid Haig was in this too. Rest in peace, Sid Haig.
Yeah, rest in peace.
Yeah, this looks. I never heard of this one.
We all learn something new every day, especially when going to FYE.
Especially learning movies, learning new movies every day.
Was this movie good, Kyle?
Boogeyman?
Yeah, do you like it?
I never saw it.
I heard it was good. I remember watching it with my aunt like a long time ago.
You did?
Yup.
Can't find Deadly Friend. Where would Deadly Friend be?
Oh no, under the D section?
Yeah, I'm looking for the D section.
Sorry.
It'll probably be here or somewhere.
Yeah.
Everything's all mixed up and stuff.
Mm.
Dead Aunt, that's a good movie.
Oh yeah, is that the one with that Tom Arnold?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have it, right?
Yeah.
With that killer soundtrack?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, The Ring, that's a good movie. Japanese version is better though.
Japanese version is better.
I don't know. Oh, they do have the Japanese version. Look at this edition.
Oh yeah, they have this. I forgot this just came out.
What, this edition?
Yeah, this edition just came out, the Ringu edition.
Oh, that's cool. I like this better than the American version, honestly.
You do? Yeah. I never saw this one.
It's better, trust me.
Want to get this sometime?
Yeah, definitely sometime.
I'll get this sometime. I'm going to get this sometime.
Get all four movies.
I always wanted to, what?
Oh, well, I don't think they have all four
movies. Not this one, but they do have a.
They have like, all four movies.
That has all four movies. Yeah. Where'd you find this?
I found it, like, right there.
Yeah, they do have a pack that has all four movies of it.
Yeah, maybe I might find it from Amazon or something. Because I remember getting it from the library, like, a long time ago.
I think it costs, like, how much does it cost?
$34.
Yeah. There's another edition of this Critters where it's, like, a box set.
Mm-hmm.
Where you get all, like it has, like, a really cool... I was going to show it here.
But they don't have it?
They don't have it.
It's fine.
Because they only have... They have like a big box set. Like I don't know, maybe where's the box sets? Let's see if we can find box sets. Here's box sets.
This is all TV series though.
Yeah,
this is all TV series.
You ever see this show, Elf? This is an old classic show.
I've heard of it.
It's a great show.
Adventure Time. Rest in peace, Adventure Time. I know it ended last year. Rest in peace.
What's that show you liked? One Breaking Bad?
Breaking Bad. There's Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad, yeah.
This is only like a complete series. Is that, how many editions is that?
This is
first season?
Second season.
Oh, yeah.
Only the second season they have.
We started watching it, Kyle and I, last night, and I started watching it with my mom. Really good show from what I've seen so far.
Yeah.
This year,
how can they only have the second season, though? They don't have the other seasons?
Nope.
That's weird.
I know, it is weird.
What music they're playing today?
Most of the music here is actually all throwback music. Oh my god!
What's that?
This is so rare to find in stores!
What is this?
Space Ghost Coast to Coast.
Oh my god.
That was an Adult Swim.
Really?
It's an Adult Swim.
You want it?
Can I see? No, I can't. This is only the first season though. Oh, there's only Volume 3. But this is so rare to find in stores. This is like cool. Oh, the original She-Ra! This is the original She-Ra before Netflix took over. Personally, I think I like this better, but I've had to give the new season a chance, though. Because I keep hearing it's really good. The original I heard is like so much better.
For friends with her, like friendly or like.
Yeah, I mean, we're friends, but I'm not gonna.
I did not know 21 Jump Street was a series at all. I did not know. I don't know if it was a movie, but I had no idea that it was a TV series. Bonk. My mom likes that show. NCIS. Office, that show's really funny. They have Family Guy.
Yeah, that's a great show, too.
Oh!
What?
This is Rare, too.
Oh my god, yeah, it is.
Anything by Hanna-Barbera in stores nowadays is really rare to get.
$84, wow.
For the whole series?
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is rare to get. This is really rare.
It is. This is like something you would find at, like, you know, conventions or something, like Comic-Con or something.
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, at Chiller, like, the conventions, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That's really rare. I've never seen that before.
Mm. I used to collect Hanna-Barbera stuff back in the day. It's really rare. I didn't realize I had it here. Family Guy.
The Flash. Kevin Smith and Jason Mewes was on the show.
Oh yeah,
which season was it?
I don't remember which season. I think they were like news reporters though.
Yeah, they were like news reporters in like the newest season or something.
What is that?
Cheech and Chong.
Oh yeah.
It's the Cheech and Chong stash box set.
That's really cool.
Isn't that cool?
That is really cool.
What does it come with, weed in it?
I don't know. Let's not risk it.
Yeah.
Oh god, but I heard this is a good show.
I love these movies.
This is a good show.
I love these movies.
Mm. I'm just saying this is a good show too.
This is a good show too, right?
Yep.
This is rare to find too. Lost in Space. The original Lost in Space.
That's really cool.
That is really cool.
How much does it go for?
$40.
Oh, that's not bad. Neighbor Totoro. Oh, that's a good movie.
Yeah. Look.
What?
Oh my god.
$44.
Look.
Oh yeah, for Family Guy.
Yeah.
You can get the same thing on Hulu though, right?
Yeah, I can get it for free.
Hulu's really good though.
So you have to pay a monthly subscription for that.
Oh, this is a good show. Rin and Snippy.
Oh, that's a rare one to find too. This one is really rare.
The original Batman. Original
Batman.
This is rare too. Bears and Bears. The original from the 80s.
Yeah.
This is like from the 80s, I think. That's really rare.
Was that Morty or Rick?
Morty. I thought it was like a Morty show. BB-8.
Yeah, and it comes with a blanket too.
That's cool.
There's some hot toys. Venom. There's one of the heart. Like, look at the heart. I always like to get the heart. I don't know why. Heart pop toys.
Oh, this is cool.
The Leprechaun series. These are great. I have all these.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is cool. Is there this movie, Kyle?
I never saw it.
Power of the Duck.
I heard weird things about that.
It's supposed to be Marvel, apparently. Oh. You don't know what Stan Lee would have. We don't know what happened with Stan Lee during that time.
What do you mean?
Like, I think, like, I don't know what happened during that time. I think from what I heard, Power of the Duck apparently is supposed to be part of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, but I don't know. I don't know if he got his own comic.
Try and find a good edition of it. Good edition.
Mm.
This one's a good edition.
Toy section.
Look.
That's cool.
That's cool, right?
Mm-hmm. Got one for Godzilla, too. Mm. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, I have one for another Godzilla. Pops Burgers. Not much horror here, though, today.
Yeah, they usually have horror here.
Oh, yeah, Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger.
Labyrinth.
With Jesse from Toy Story 4. Misfits.
That's really rare to find.
Motorhead! This is so cool. How much is this? $14. Rest in peace, Lemmy.
I know. Oh, yeah, from Troma.
Yeah. They used to have a lot more horror stuff here, but...
Oh, this is cool. Look at this. It's Freddy and it's Minnie and Jason, though.
Jason, yeah.
That's really cool.
Look at the Predator.
Cool.
Here's the other Predator.
That's cool. Yeah, I love the design.
A few of them they have.
The design's really cool.
Yeah, those are good movies.
Look, Gremlins.
Oh, yeah, Gremlins. That's I had that movie. I never saw it, though.
It's really good.
Yeah. What other stuff do they have? They had a lot of other stuff. I guess they sold everything out from Halloween.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. Alice Cooper. Is that cool?
Oh, yeah.
It's bent, though. It's not in good condition. NSYNC.
Oh, yeah.
Knight Rider. That's a good... Look, the kid from Knight Rider.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, that's actually Michael Knight. Not Kit, but he's riding Kit. Mm. This is a cool Predator. Remember this movie, Attila? El Elite and the Battle Angel?
Yeah, this movie was alright.
Yeah.
I wasn't that crazy for it. Oh, my God! They actually have one of Captain Crunch.
They do?
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome. Look, this is the one I have, I think.
Yeah, this is the one I got
Except
you.
It's not the one. It's not the one with the cracked, brain.
Yeah, but I think that was the original though.
Yeah, that's a good one too. I like the one you got me better.
Yeah. Office Space. 007. Toothless!
Where?
Toothless. Ride Journey Dragon.
Toothless?
Nightlights. Nightlights. So that's like Toothless.
Stranger Things 11.
Oh yeah, her new outfit.
Yeah.
I cosplayed as her for Comic-Con. Really worth it.
Yeah.
And that was her for a Halloween party.
Castlevania. I thought that was Sonic for a second.
No. Unfortunately, I don't think they have Sonic today.
Vampire Jack, look.
Oh yeah, from
Nightmare Before Christmas.
These are like really cool Funko Pops, so. Though.
Yeah, I know.
Jafar. Yeah, Pokemon 2, Hello Kitty. I am from Hocus Pocus, that's really cool. Oh, this is cool. Little Mermaid. What is that?
I don't know.
Is that Double Jeopardy?
Yeah, I don't know what this is. I've seen it before, but I never watched it. I've seen the cover before, but I never watched it.
Oh, the original Charlie's Angels. That's a classic.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not looking forward to remake. Oh, that's cool. What is that?
Carp.
Carp? What does it say?
I don't know.
It sounds like something French.
Oh, this I want to see.
George Jerry Romero. Oh, he's a good filmmaker.
Deliverance, you see this?
Heard of it.
It's a movie that everyone talks about.
Mm-hmm.
I want to see that.
Yeah, for Tomorrow, I heard that was good.
Yeah.
Oh, Elektra.
Black Sheep. There's a comedy called Black Sheep with Chris Farley.
Oh, yeah.
Is it, but this is not the Chris Farley one. This is the horror one. Mm. Rest in peace, Chris Farley.
Yeah.
Oh,
Am I scaring you?
No. Now, the action adventure. This is really good. I love Aquaman. Screw you, Thanos. Screw you. Bad Boys. Can't wait for the third one. Now I'm just looking around. I actually like Black Panther. That's such a good movie. Oh, this is a cool addition. Oh, I love to miss these things, guys. Batman, classic. Dark Knight Trilogy, I only saw the first one, I didn't see the second. This is a cool addition. Trilogy. This is actually a really cool addition. This comes with all three movies. Fast and Furious, though. Rest in peace, Paul Walker. Gangs in New York. I heard this is good. Those were $7. Not bad. I've been wanting to see this. Let me guys know how it is. G.I. Joe. Oh, G.I. Joe. Oh, this is like really cool. Oh, this is really cool. Oh yeah, it comes with two movies in the back. That's cool. Wait. Oh, that was a Star Wars for a second. Screw this movie! Why does this exist? Okay, we're moving out of there because that movie sucks. Oh, this is a cool addition for Lucy. I wanted to see this. Mommy. Classics. Mockingjay from Hunger Games. Red Hot from October. Heard that was good. I'm kind of bang on seeing this. Okay, so we're now in the kids section. We're about to leave soon though, but before we're gonna be looking around though.
I'm gonna probably get these. This is for your mom for her birthday.
Yep.
And this is for me, you know, just for, you know, I wanted to get, this is the movie I wanted to get.
Yeah.
For us to watch tonight, you know, Critters 1, 2, 3, and 4. I wanna get Critters Attack also. I'll wait till Christmas, or some other time to get it, right?
Yep. So want to look at the Kill Children section?
Yeah, I mean,
where is the... Hold on. Jason Lee! Why are you in this? Poor Jason Lee! He had to suffer four movies!
I know.
Poor Jason Lee! Or poor Brody.
Yeah.
Oh, Tupac Adventure? Oh my god! This is rare to find.
Look, Despicable Me.
Oh yeah. The third one I know has Trey Parker in it.
Yeah.
To play Night Before Christmas music here.
Did the third one ever come out?
The third one came out like a couple years ago.
It's a Blu-ray.
Again, this is so rare to find. I'm surprised they have it.
Which one's your favorite Despicable Me?
I only saw Minions though. I have to see the first one though.
You only saw Minions?
I only saw Minions.
Did you like it?
It was alright. The only thing I liked about it was having Sandra Bullock.
Yeah.
Oh, Doug Wimpy K. I saw the last one when it was terrible. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this one was alright. I wasn't that crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, look, Casper!
Casper. I love this. This is my favorite.
Childhood.
I have this one, too. This one.
One of the cartoon shorts?
Oh, yeah. I remember the cartoons. Those are good. I used to grow up with these, the cartoons.
Mm. Oh, E.T. That's a good movie. Harry Potter. Oh, that's a cool addition.
Cool addition.
We're in a kid's section. They were playing, like, Nightmare Before Christmas here. That's actually really rare. That's actually pretty cool. Did you watch the movie Nightmare Before Christmas?
I seen it before, yeah. Once.
Long time ago?
Long time ago. I want to see it again, though.
I have it on Blu-ray.
You do?
Yep. I'll bring it over sometime. Or you watch it at my house.
Yeah.
The Goonies.
Great movie.
Yeah, I got you this in case, remember?
Yeah.
I see Goosebumps.
Goosebumps.
What do you think of those additions, Kyle?
Cool. The Werewolf of the Swamp. I love this one. It's only $6.99.
Oh, yeah.
I have all of them, though, so it doesn't matter. I have every single one.
Yeah.
Even the ones that are not put onto DVD, I have.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That is really cool.
This is the original Hobbit.
Oh, yeah.
From what year?
I think it's the
1977.
70s. That's really rare to find, though.
Yeah.
Rio. I remember seeing this in theaters.
Remember this?
For Westworld Wild.
Yeah. Remember this?
Yeah, they're actually rebooting Rugrats, though.
They are.
I'm not looking forward to. Oh, that's all has the three movies?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Which one's your favorite?
First one, actually.
I like Paris the best.
Really?
I like the first one, too, though.
Uh-huh.
But don't get me wrong, Paris is my favorite, though.
Oh, that one actually kind of made me cry a little bit.
Yeah.
It was a little emotional. Like, poor Chucky, having no mother. Oh, Nancy Drew!
Look, back to horror, look. This is a cool edition of American Werewolf in London.
Oh, cool.
Is that cool?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god! D. Kyle, come here.
What?
Do you remember the Olsen twins?
Yeah. My god.
They have them still. Oh my god.
That is really cool. What is this?
I think it's like either a series or one of their movies. Oh my god. This is so rare to find.
Yeah, I know.
We were finding really rare goodies today.
I know.
Oh, this is so cool. Double feature of the Scooby-Doo movies.
Yeah,
I didn't see it. I didn't catch that. Oh my god!
Scooby-Doo.
And Darkwing Duck! Remember that show? Right here. Scooby-Doo section.
This is my favorite Scooby-Doo. Remember this one?
Oh god, the remake. Ugh.
This one?
You didn't
like it?
It wasn't that crazy for it.
I love this one.
Really?
I have it on tape.
I have it on DVD, I think, but I like the original like animation better.
Yeah.
They're coming out with a new movie, I think, this year too,
animation.
Next year. Oh wait!
Where's the second?
I see Pop Team Scooby-Doo, pull that out! Pop Team Scooby-Doo? I see Pop Team Scooby-Doo.
You do?
Yeah, oh my god!
What is that?
It's like a rare, like, there's like an 80s, 90s cartoon.
Do they have Scooby-Doo 2?
Yeah, Pup Named Scooby-Doo.
Where's Scooby-Doo Monsters Unleashed?
I don't know.
Did you ever see that one?
Is that the series?
Scooby-Doo Monsters Unleashed? The live action one.
Oh. Pup Named Scooby-Doo, I see again. Like, this is so rare to find. Anything Pup Named Scooby-Doo. We are finding rare goodies, folks.
Where's Scooby-Doo Monsters Unleashed?
Scooby-Doo Monsters Unleashed?
I don't think so.
Remember this one, Scooby-Doo Zombie Island?
Oh my god, that movie scared the shit out of me as a kid.
It did?
Yeah, it did scare me. My favorite has to be the one with the wishes, singing I Put a Spell on You. I forgot what the movie was. I think it was like Scooby-Doo and the Witch's Ghost or something. I think that was it. Yeah. If you guys like remember the movie with three witches singing in like a rock star movie, put that in the comment section because I'm trying to remember the movie.
I don't think they have Monsters Unleashed. That was bad, that one.
Really?
Did you like that one?
Was it live action?
Yeah.
Ugh. I heard that was bad too.
This is the best live action Scooby-Doo.
Oh, yeah, Sarah Michelle Gellar as
And you Daphne. Know, Fred Will.
Freddie Prinze Jr.
Is it Fred Willard or? Matthew Lillard is Shaggy.
Oh, yeah, he was in Scream.
Yeah. I wish Sarah Michelle Gellar and
Buffy
and Freddie Prinze Jr.
Mm-hmm. What else was Freddie Prinze Jr. in?
She's All That.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, a little bit like little action section. Oh, yeah, Top Gun, they're making a sequel next year. Looking forward to that.
This is the edition I have at home, I think.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Anyways,
it's
about to be gone. Yeah, you ready to head out?
Yeah, I'm gonna get these.
Yeah, we're gonna be like heading out soon. We're just looking at little things one more time, but then we're gonna be heading out. Yeah. Then we're gonna probably go eat, and then we have to head back soon.
Yeah. So you wanna look through some stuff? Off of you looking through some stuff?
Sure. We always first should look at like a couple. We're just looking a little bit more and then we're gonna leave. I have this on Blu-ray. The animation in this is really good. I love like the wooden animation. I have it on Blu-ray. I think that's not in it. Oh my god. The complete series of
Cat Dog. Oh my god, that's really rare.
Oh yeah. For seeing the whole series of Cat Dog.
Yeah.
You also have Edna and Eddie here someplace. Oh, look at this. Edna and Eddie.
Oh my god.
This is rare.
That is?
This is rare.
It's not that rare.
Yeah, but anything Edna and Eddie, you can't really find it in stores. They also have Fairly Odd Parents.
Is it the whole series of Edna and Eddie?
No, it's a movie. Anything but Fairly Odd Parents and finding stores,
is
too.
Is the whole Edna and Eddie series?
No, it's the movie. But this is rare to find, too.
Fairly Odd Parents, yeah. Is that the show, or?
It's a musical movie. I mean, they have like more like Danny Phantom stuff here, but I don't think they have it here today, but. Oh, the Good Burger.
Oh, that's one of my favorites.
Luck of the Burger.
I have it.
Luck of the Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your water?
Yeah, I love that movie.
Me too. Oh, this is a good movie.
Yeah, you know.
Rise of Guardians.
Yeah.
I love looking at the animation section because you get to find some rare like old cartoons. Oh, this is cool.
I didn't like that one too much.
I don't like it either. The Disney version's better.
Yeah.
Oh, I used to have this edition actually when I was a kid.
What is that?
Pokemon.
Oh, you did? Is that the original series?
Yep, all original series.
Oh, cool.
Really rare to find. Really rare.
There's another edition. What's that one?
This is this is like part two.
Oh, yeah. Season one.
This is Indigo League. Yeah, season one.
Look.
More Pokemon.
Look, Pokemon movies.
Yep. You gotta be the Blu-ray version, though.
Yeah.
It's better. I have this movie at home, but I don't know where my edition is, though. But this is like one of my favorite Pokemon movies. Mm-hmm. And this I saw in theaters. This one was okay. I wasn't crazy for this one, honestly.
I'm not crazy about Pokemon anymore. I used to like Pokemon.
I like the old series better. I'm not a giant fan of the new series.
Remember Beetleborgs? That was a great show.
Which one?
Remember Beetleborgs?
Oh, yeah.
If they have that, then that's rare. Here, take this.
Oh, look, one more. This is rare to find, too.
What is that?
Quest for Camelot.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I used to have a toy of the dragons. I did not know what movie it was from at the time, though, when I was a kid.
I want to see if they have Beetleborgs. They probably don't have that.
Blue Lion Spine, my cousin used to love that.
Balto.
Put that back.
I used to like that as a kid, actually.
Barney?
Yeah.
We all did.
All of it. Don't judge me.
Don't worry.
Oh, this looks cool. Mad Monster Party. Remember that? You know this?
I've heard of that. Is that by R.L. Stine?
What?
Is that by R.L. Stine?
No.
It looks like R.L. Stine's like design.
R.L. Stine.
R.L. Stine, whoops. Probably they don't have it.
That's a rare one. That's really rare.
Hmm.
Yeah, Barbie.
Ew, why?
Let me do a song.
No! No! Put this back, Kyle! We're not getting Barbie! Put it back!
I think we can go now after doing that.
Oh my god! This has the classic. Classic.
Look how thin the case is, too.
This is a so cool edition!
It is.
I really want to capture this. This is definitely a good highlight because this is actually. Biden teen cases of classic movies are really rare.
And what's that? UG.
I don't know. I think that's from Canada.
It's from Canada, yeah. Oh, it's from.
UK.
UK. Something like that.
That is really cool.
That is really cool. Anyways, we're gonna be, I'm gonna be getting these movies now.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be leaving FYE, and then we're gonna get something to eat at the food court, so we'll see you there. So Lisa, how'd you enjoy your time today with me at the movie hunting at the FYE at the Paramus Park Mall?
It was actually really fun. We actually got some really rare goodies. Like, we found some really rare stuff, which is actually, like, really, really cool.
Yeah. And, did you get anything or no?
No.
Yeah.
What'd
you get to eat?
I got, Saku Japan. I got the bento box.
Yeah.
And he got Burger King.
That looks really good. That looks like
some yeah.
unusual type of food I had never seen before. And I got Burger King. I got, this damn camera. I got Whopper with lettuce, onions, and ketchup. I don't like tomatoes and pickles. And I got fries. And I got chicken fries and ketchup. And I'll show them what I got today. At FYE, I got for myself.
Critters.
I got the Critters movies, all four Critters movies on DVD for $10.99 $10.
That's a good deal.
That's $10. That's a good deal, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I love the first Critters movie. I saw it on Halloween, and it's a really good movie. And I really enjoyed it, and I can't wait to see the other ones too.
Oh yeah.
And I want to get Critters Attacks also, but that was too much money in FYE today, so I'll wait till it goes down cheaper.
Yeah, and good idea.
I'll get it on Christmas probably or something.
Hopefully.
Or some other time.
Yeah.
But I look forward to watching the rest of these. Really cool movie, really cool monster movies. Really cool creature movies.
Oh yeah.
And then I got for my girlfriend Lisa's mom for her birthday, it's just coming up, is she likes this movie Tammy with Melissa McCarthy.
Yeah.
It's a comedy movie.
$9.99.
Hey, anyway, look, guys, hope you enjoyed this movie hunting video, and sorry we didn't get to film too much because we were, my camera died.
It's not using my phone.
Using her phone, and we're trying to get this figured out. We did 6 takes of this, and we're trying to figure this out. Sitting down, and I was like slouching like this and doing this.
And then they figured we had to do this the whole time.
Yeah, we had to do this the whole time with this annoying the camera way.
I mean, it's a camera phone. What do you expect?
It's much better to do it on a regular camera because you don't have to go like flip and do like all that stuff.
Yeah, but it's the camera die though.
Yeah, but we got as much footage as we can. I'm sorry we didn't get to film much, and I hope you enjoyed this movie update video. I'm gonna try to do more of these more often, and try to get more around to doing more of these, and more videos will be coming on the way soon too, guys. Thanks a lot for watching, subscribing. See y'all next time.
And I hope you had a happy and good Halloween. And I'll see y'all later.
Alright. Peace.
Thank you for watching.
Hope you enjoyed the video.